Students, let's see exercise 11.4, question number 5. How many diagonals are there in a pentagon? Draw a polygon and show its diagonals. Polygon, that means a closed figure which is made up of line segments. So, pentagon is also a polygon. So, here I have drawn a pentagon here. Now let's see how many diagonals are there. There are 5 diagonals. Now what is a diagonal? It's a line segment which joins opposite vertices. So there are 5 diagonals in this pentagon. Now let's see their names. AD, AC, next one BE, next BD, and the last one EC. So this is a pentagon, 5-sided closed figure, that means it's a polygon and there are 5 diagonals in it. Coming to question number 6, what is the special name given to a regular quadrilateral? First of all, let's see what's a regular quadrilateral. A quadrilateral whose all sides are equal and all the angles are also equal. Then it is called as regular quadrilateral. So, a square is a regular quadrilateral. This is a square here where all the sides, all the 4 sides are equal as well as all the angles are also equal. So, square is only called as a regular quadrilateral. Coming to 7th question, write true or false. First one. Every square is a rectangle. Now see this. This is a square and this is a rectangle. Square, all sides are equal and each angle is of 90 degree. Rectangle, opposite sides are equal and each angle is of 90 degree. Now the question is, every square, is it a rectangle? Yes, every square will be a rectangle because property of rectangle, it is there in a square. Opposite sides are equal. Yes, opposite sides are equal. So, yes, square is a rectangle. Second one, every square is a rhombus. Now, every square is a rhombus. Yes, it is also true. Because in a square, all sides are equal. In a rhombus also, all sides are equal. So, yes, every square is a rhombus. Third one, every rhombus is a square. Now this is a rhombus here where all the 4 sides are equal. And this is a square. Here also all the 4 sides are equal. But in this, each angle is of 90 degree, which is not so in case of a rhombus. So every rhombus is a square? No, it is false. Then last one, all the sides of a parallelogram are equal. Now this is a parallelogram and in a parallelogram only opposite sides are equal. So this is also false that all the sides of a parallelogram are equal. So it is false.